Good morning, everybody, and welcome to the Hunter-Gatherer channel. It's about 7:15 on November 2nd. I don't have a whole lot of time, maybe an hour and a half or so. So I ran up to a buddy's house right off the road. And every once in a while, I do a sneak through here. I got out the old hunter safety system vest and grabbed my tethered tree tether. Got a little hybrid system going on. It'll work. There's an apple tree behind me with about 40 apples still on it. And it's about 36 degrees out. Had a little bit of a frost on the windshield this morning. I'm hoping that they're in the fields up above and that they're going to decide to come on down and bed in this thick stuff down here. A lot of them come down here to hang out. So hopefully they decide to do it before I decide to head out. He's 128 yards away right now. Keep coming, buddy. Thank you.
I think he was a 6 or an 8. Wasn't a real big buck, but with the current situation, not sure how much time I'm going to get it in the woods. I might have shot him if it came close enough. The closest he got was like 65 yards. I'm just thankful to see one. That was cool. Lord, thank you so much for letting me see that deer. And I do pray that you'll send another one this way and even closer so I can get a shot. In Jesus' name, amen. Alright, well, that was exciting. Let's hope that I'm ready on the next one. Got the sun trying to peek out of the clouds behind us. Every once in a while, it gets nice and bright. It's just about 10 after 8 now. Really hoping something wants to swing by. So I was videoing on my phone, and I said something about, I hope one comes back by. And I look over my shoulder, and right by the corner where this apple tree comes around, that little buck pops out. And, my wind swirled just about that time and I heard him splash up through the road. I had thought that's what was going to happen since he went that way and popped up. I figured he was going to circle back and come over here because I was grunting. And that's what happened. I don't think he's going to come back through. He might. Sometimes they don't know any better. He might be the only one that will grace us with his presence, but I was hoping a big doe might roll through. Got a little while. She's gonna head straight down it, right down to that bedding area.
I had a couple of small doe go by, about 50, 60 yards away. And so I got down and worked my way around that apple tree and got up to the top mowed path and worked my way across down the fence line. And I found a mowed path that was down at an angle. And that's where that buck came through, and that's where the bigger doe came through. There's a pretty nice couple of trails coming through the hedgerow right there. And there were some pretty good size rubs down through there too. And on the other side along the property line, there were some scrapes down through. So if I do come back up in this area, I might think about bringing a pop-up blind and putting it in on the other side of that mowed path. But that's going to be it for today. I've got a chimney to put up, and it's kind of rainy and gross. I'm going to go, I think, try to get some parts for the chimney and get that done. So that way we'll have heat this winter. I'm hoping to be able to get something on film this year. And I'm going to keep plugging away. Hopefully you enjoy the content. Just want to let you know that we love you. God loves you. And we'll see you on the next one. Happy hunting. And hope you stay warm.